Okay, guys, in this video I'm going to go on a little bit of a rant, but it's not just a rant, it's actually a lesson to you guys as well. Because I've been getting a lot of questions, and a lot of the times when I get questions, these things have something to do with relapses. People want to know, did I relapse, yes or no? And I get questions like, I was hanging out with friends, and then one of my friends just shoved his phone in front of my face, and there was porn playing on the phone, and he was like, look, look at this video. And I quickly looked away, but still I saw it for some seconds. So, was this a relapse or not? Or, and this is no joke, I've actually gotten this question several times. I was walking down the street and I saw a pretty girl, and then pre-cum started to leak out of my penis. Did I relapse? Yes or no? Because I lost some of my fluids. Now, first of all, I have actually made a video on this before, so you could watch that video if you want to. But in this video, I'm going to make a slightly different point that I haven't brought up in that video, which is, does it really matter what we decide to call it? I've literally had a guy tell me, Rob, I need to know if I relapsed, yes or no. He described some situation and he said, I need to know if this was a relapse or not. Because if this was a relapse, then I'm going to become horribly depressed for the following months. I mean, just think about it. The situation already happened. There is nothing I can change about that situation, literally nothing. But depending on what I decide to call it, what name or what label I decide to put on that situation, that person is going to decide whether he should become depressed or not. I mean, no offense to the person who asked me that question, but just think about how utterly ridiculous that is. The situation already happened. What happened, happened. So why the fuck would it matter what we decide to call it? In my last video, I used a Marcus Aurelius quote, and I'm going to use it again in this very video. Waste no more time arguing what a good man should be. Be one. Stop obsessing over the exact rules or the exact terminology of the whole NoFap thing. It is not like a video game where you have an exact set of rules that you're supposed to follow, and when you follow those exact rules, then you level up, you know, and then you win at life. And when you don't follow those exact rules, then you lose and then you never level up. It's just, it's a bizarre mindset to have, guys. None of that actually matters. What really matters is that you have been watching too much porn. And so what you are going to do right now is watch less porn. That's really all that you need to know. Fuck the rules, fuck the terminology, just quit watching porn. Just try to do it as less as you can.